Hello everyone, I'm Malagan, and why am I saying this? Because most of my subscribers will probably think, why are you saying this? But I am guessing that a lot of more people than my subscribers are going to see this video. I make vlogs on this channel that I am uploading this video. And I also do other videos as well on YouTube, even though not that very often. I don't put up vlogs that very often as well, but that's enough about me. This is not a Malagan Vlogs promotion video. This is all about the Fat Aussie Barstard. Why am I doing this? Well, I am obviously like a month behind with this. I actually just got to learn about that he had been cheating his subscribers and people all around the world to collect money for a children's hospital fund or charity. It was for a charity. Originally it was for homeless people. The thing is that I when I learned about that he was going to do this, I wanted to participate in it, and I made a video to him as a message, as a response to him about this. And he replied back to me and saying thanks and all that. Thing is that I feel kinda cheated on this, as most of his subscribers should be. Apparently he was supposed to have a jail sentence for this crime that he committed. He tricked everyone that he would give this money that he was saving up and having people paying for, and give it to the children's hospital. And at the end of the day, he kept the money for himself. The thing is, I don't think that he really intended to scam people with this. I might be naive, but I was really thinking about deleting this video that I had uploaded this message to him, because I was saying in this video that he was a good man. It was the intention. The intention of collecting all this money for the children's hospital and the homeless and all that charity, helping people, helping others, caring about others, is a good thing. And I refuse to think that he did this to begin this with just to scam people. I don't want to believe that he did it just to scam people. But I think that once he got all the money, once everything was done, that he realized that maybe that, oh my God, there's a lot of money here. I can't just give this away. I should keep this for myself. And I heard someone mention, one who claims to be have been a friend of his for 4 years, to claim that Pete has alcohol. Peter Finn, the Fat Aussie Barstard, one and the same person, that he has problems with the alcohol and gambling and stuff like that, which is sad. It's sad. It's a sad problem for him to have, if this is true, which I cannot confirm, and I can't really say anything about it because I do not know. that's just it. I don't know anything about it. I don't know anything about him in general when it comes to that. I know about his channel and his Fat Aussie Barstard character that is really pretty much him. It's not like this big act or anything. Well, it sort of is, but let's not go into that. Anyways, I decided to keep my video with a message to him up, and I decided not to take it down because, well, first of all, so I can link it in this video, so you can check this annotation and you will come to that video, and you can check this annotation and it will take you to a video where he confesses to his crime. And yes, what more can you say about it? It was such bullshit. He really shouldn't have done that. And I hear people saying like, oh, he's just such a crook, he's just such a criminal and all that. Yes, he made a big boo-boo. Haters are gonna hate, okay? Haters are gonna hate. Just hate on him if you feel that you really need to. I know he's a big man, he can take it. And as he said, he will understand if people will unsubscribe to his channel and all that. And Pete, if you're watching this, I would not be surprised if you are. I watched the video where you were saying, Pete, if you are watching this, that you're not gonna say anything more about it. What you were saying in this video is all that you're gonna say about it, and that's it. And you're much older than me. You're old enough to know that you made a big mistake, that you did wrong, and you admitted to it. I am in no position to lecture anyone, not Pete the Fat Aussie Barstard or anyone. I'm not here to lecture anyone. I'm just trying to say that I think that his intentions from the beginning were good, and that something went apeshit. That's what I think. And of course, give this video a thumbs up or a thumbs down, whatever you want. It doesn't matter. It really doesn't matter. Hate on this video as much as you like. Send me bad comments if you like. Send me good comments if you like. Just tell me anything that you want to say about this. I'm not a judge. I'm not a jury. I'm not anything about that. I don't even live in Australia. I live in Sweden. But I'm disappointed in how this turned out to be. As I did say, I thought Pete was a good man, and I think that's deep down he still is, only he made a big freaking mistake. He made a big mistake. And now he's gonna have to pay up for it in one way or the other. And there was one more disturbing thing about this, and that's like the Fab Army. that he sends out to hate on people's videos or whatever, threaten people, whatever. Basically, subscribers, people who subscribe to his videos, watch them, and gives people hell for things that Pete hates. Basically, you really shouldn't be doing that. You really shouldn't, because it just feeds more and more hatred and more violence and aggression on the internet. We have enough of that already. We need less of that rather than more of it. Sure, of course, I watched this video with Pete some time back, where he was talking about how an Indian man, a man from India, had beheaded his own daughter with a sword, took her sword, the sword and her severed head into the police station, and just confessing with her head in his hand. Totally sick things. I've made comments on those videos as well, saying how fucked up that is. I've been a subscriber to Fab for, I don't know, 3 years. And the thing was that the first thing that I noticed with Fab was that I thought he was funny. That's why I subscribed to him. I just randomly surfed upon this video with a dude sitting in a house or something in Australia making videos, a fat dude who seemed to be pretty much a bum and a drunk and looking to be this rough person, and I was just thinking, what the hell am I watching? And I was just sitting there keeping watching it, and I liked this guy. I liked him, and I still do. I still like him. But I'm just very disappointed. I'm disappointed. That's it. Well, I'm not sure that if there was anything else I was going to say about it, but I can't think of anything more. Maybe I should have written some stuff down that I was going to bring up, or not. I just wanted to clear this out and say that. Well, the main thing that I wanted to say from the get-go was that when I saw this video in the site where you see all the videos related to Fat Aussie Barstard video, it said that he had scammed the children's hospital, and I thought, what a load of crap. This is not true. This is bullshit. So I watched it to see what it was all about. And one video led to another video, and I saw that he confessed to it. And that's just it. I could barely believe that he actually did that. Which is kind of strange, because I did know that he likes to do pretty bad stuff, like going out to bars and fight people just for the heck of it. Just punch guys' teeth out. He lost teeth himself from bar fights just because he was taking his aggressions out on people or whatever. But I still thought there has to be some good in this person. Something like Darth Vader and Luke Skywalker feeling that there is good in Darth Vader, who is his father. not that I... I'm glad that Fat Aussie Barstard is not my father, but... I thought that think there is. I still think that he has his good side. I've seen videos with him where he's gotten emotional about how people care about others and stuff like that. And that was actually the reason to why I made this video as a message to him to begin with, the video that I linked to, because I saw that it touched him. It doesn't touch someone who doesn't have a heart. It doesn't touch someone who doesn't care anything about others. Yeah, I know what he did. He kept the charity money for himself. Yes, I know that. But he was genuinely touched by this, that so many people would support his collection towards the children's hospital, the homeless people it was to begin with. So that's just it. I believe something went very wrong somewhere along the way. And the law caught up to him and he's got his sentence. He will have to pay all this money back to the charity for the children's hospital. He's going to have to pay for it. And he's most likely to lose a lot of subscribers and friends and people. I watched a video with some guy. I actually told him to check this video out in about an hour or so, because I said that I was going to record it. He was saying that Fab did not even deserve to have a family, which I think is pretty harsh. That's not a cool thing to say. Yeah, he made a big mess. He made a big mistake. He did something very bad and wrong. But I think that his intention from the beginning was good. It's not okay to say to someone, you don't deserve a family. You don't deserve friends. You don't deserve this. You don't deserve that. I think that's a pretty harsh to say. I mean, for crying out loud, he didn't kill anyone. He didn't even rape anyone. But he did, well, as far as I know, at least. It doesn't quite strike me as a rapist or anything like that, or abusive for punching people in the face and knocking their teeth out. Yeah, but everyone has their flaws. Everyone has their bad sides, and you can't really hang someone for that. He actually did apologize. He did apologize to his viewers and the people that he had tricked into this. Oh, if you can really say that he tricked them, but he did keep the money for himself and he admitted to it. So, what all I want to say more about it is, make up your own decision about how you are going to address this. If you are a subscriber of his, if you are going to unsub him, or if you're gonna say, hey, I like this guy, he's just my type, and sub him. Whatever you decided to do, I am not sure. as of yet what I am going to do, if I'm going to unsub him or what. I haven't made my mind up about that already. I will, but I haven't. So,
what's that? 5 minutes? No, it has to be more than that. Well, that's just it. Make up your own decisions of how you're going to react to this. And for those who are subscribed to me, thank you for staying subscribed to me, even though I never or very seldomly upload videos. And if anyone wants to subscribe me who is not subscribed yet, do. And please take care and see ya.